Welcome to IS 250. I'm Professor Fahmi Jalani. Today we'll be taking a look at Lab 513. Basically, we'll be doing a program that output a number in reverse. For example, if you input the value 5, 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10, right? The output will be 10, 8, 6, 4, and 2. Right. So let's try. So we have the common input scanner here, and the class, the title of the program, that program, the main program here, they already included the scanner, and we have the integer here. We are listing 20 items, for example, input element. And also we need to declare integer I. Okay. Oops. That's wrong. Let's start. I. Okay. Okay, next we have the scanning of the new element. Okay. Right. So we type our code here. So you need, first thing is a for loop, I equal to 0, I less than num element, and I plus plus, I. Okay, and curly bracket. This is for scanning the numbers input by the user. User input is equal to scanner. Next. Okay, and it will increment. Where is my user input? Right, and the curly bracket. And next we'll print out for the user output in reverse. Okay, for see some space here. I is equal to num element minus 1. Okay, sorry. I greater than equal to small letter I 0, okay, minus minus I, okay, and system dot out. User list I plus, okay, right. Okay, followed by the curly bracket. And last but not least is system green line. This is basically to print out a new line. System. Alright. So let's try to put in some values here. Okay. So we can let's run it. An error, line 14. User input next. Oh, I forgot to declare another one. User input. My bad. Let's try again. Line 16. User list I use input. Oh, this is a wrong bracket that I put it in because you are dealing with array. Just two? Let's see something wrong. Let's try it. It's four. Look at the program again. Alright, I think that's all the problem here. It's not. It's minus one. Okay. Let's try again. Now it's 6-4. The problem. So 6-4 on this. Yes. see. It's basically the input. So the 5 here indicates the number of integer we are required to key in. So we put in the 5 value there. So 0, that's 5 digit, and you run it. So it will be printed out in a reverse. Alright. Sorry about the confusion. Yeah, my program. Look at lab 520. Basically, we'll be developing a program to get the two smallest number. And in the event that you input a number, 5 numbers, 10, 5, 3, 21, and 2, they will print out only the first, the smallest of all the 5, which is 3 and 2. So let's begin. We have the scanner to input the user, the class, that's the lab program name here, and the main program, right? Okay, as usual, we're required to have the scanner. New scanner system in, right? Integer values, integer user input. Integer I for increment, integer smallest, smaller number, integer smallest, and integer. Basically, the array user number right, and need to scan the value num. Let's go to for loop I is equal to some space here. 0 I less than, oops, for it I num value. Plus curly brace. Okay, user input. Let's copy this. It's equal to scanner. What x value? And user numbers, I User input. Okay. And don't forget the curly bracket. So next, we will write if statement. User numbers. User numbers is less than 1. So we will execute this. Smaller number. It's equal to smaller number S. Sorry, user number S. Okay. Right. So we will compare. Right. Then the next one. The smallest number is equal to, okay, maybe reverse. No, that is on the other one. Right. So else, so we reuse this statement. So we change this to 0, this to 1, curly bracket. Okay. So we reuse this another for loop. This case for loop is 2. Okay. Oops, my bad. 2. Num value is less than input. And okay, should we remove this? Sorry. Okay. So you need a if statement. If we will use I and let's see what can we use. If numbers I num is that right? Okay, there's something missing here. Can you break it? Smallest num. Okay. Smaller num. Let's go to smallest num, right? Does it make sense? Smallest num, oops, num, it's equal to user number, right? So curly bracket. And you have else statement, else. Else if user number I smaller than I. I is smaller num. Oops. A smaller num is user numbers I. Oops. Okay. If we have curly bracket here. Okay, another one who's. And to print out the statement system out the print line this one is num and plus smaller no right okay so let's try run the program oops we didn't. You need a number there. Let's try again. TJ20 error. Okay, line 20. Oh, this need to be new. Line 39 capital letter right. So we enter this number 5 integer. And the smallest are 2 and 3. Okay, right. So that's pretty much it. If you have any question, don't forget to email me. And stay safe and social distance. Wear a mask. Bye bye.